Annie,
you should think about gastric bypass for your weight.
I'm sorry, think about what?
Hey, you're gonna look at me for 10 minutes and tell me to cut my stomach out? You're a bad person.
Attention, everyone, please. Cutbacks, they're always disheartening. So let's just,
If I lose my job, I'm screwed.
Look at it as a blessing. Everyone has told me personally they hate you here.
Every day I'm getting to the money, no, I got.
I feel like I've only been single for 5 minutes.
You have your main guy. Meanwhile, you've got all these other little tasting pots.
I'm juggling a lot of nasty boys.
I'd like the chance to write something different.
How about we do something on that crazy cowboy family?
The separatist racist whack jobs.
Oh, the guns.
Thank you.
We're all single, stupid, and really hot. Why don't we go out tonight?
Self-respect.
Two girls' night out. No regrets.
Honey, yes. Do you think that we use each other as a crutch to not move on?
A crutch helps you walk when you have big broken feet. Selfies on the phone
with my besties. Titty this way.
Tits down, face up a little bit.
One tit up, one tit down. You can never hurt my
pride. I know that I'm on your mind. Please more.
Everyone's mad at me because of the article that I wrote.
I want you to keep your head up.
From the shit, the flowers grow, and you are covered in shit.
Mom, this is Em, my partner, and we're really in love.
Everything is cooking. You can never hurt my
pride. I know that I'm on your mind. So we hung out, and then he bit a string off of my skirt.
I think I've creamed my jeans like a medical amount today, and now I have to throw away my car.